Today's story is about the white-tailed deer. A female comes out of the woods with her twin fawns. I'll be showing you the fawns playing in the tall grass. And at the end, the smallest twin, I'll show you how he grows into a beautiful male white-tailed deer. But first, watch as the wind blows these beautiful aspen trees. The forest is filled with them. And a time lapse of some clouds rolling across the horizon.